We're getting a lot of questions about the use of ribbon cables in the outside plant. So we want to take some time to talk a little bit more about our outside plant ribbon cable product line. So traditional loose tube cables have been used for a long time, but splicing one fiber at a time takes a lot of time when you're doing higher fiber counts. Some of the trends in the industry are driving the market towards the use of higher fiber counts. And so as a result, the benefits of ribbon cables and mass fusion splicing are becoming more important. So when you take like up to an 864 fiber ribbon cable and you look at the potential cost savings and time savings of splicing a 12 fiber ribbon in one splice, it saves up to 80% in labor costs and can be done 6 times faster. So one of the questions we get is, you know, can a 12 fiber ribbon be broken down into individual fibers? And the answer is yes. So you can actually take the ribbon and split it and access individual fibers if you have an application or a need for that. When we're looking at the need to mass fusion splice, another question that comes up is, do I need a special machine or a specific machine for mass fusion splicing? And there are machines available. The ribbon cables have been used widely in the North America market, and there's plenty of options in terms of mass fusion splicers. They're readily available. And the benefits of the speed of splicing and the labor savings can really help accelerate your deployment.